back into my channel, and now I'm going to watch Black Clover episode 131. So let's check it out. It's Asta. Asta and Noel. And they're riding the broom. So Noel still cannot control the broom. Oh! She lied to him. It's much easier if they just ask Finral to send them to certain place. Oh, who is that? Oh, okay, it's Yuno! Oh my god, Asa is being competitive because he saw Yuno. Oh, the farmer is using magic to water this plant. Oh, okay, I have a bad feeling about this. He's going to destroy the farm. Oh, thank goodness. I thought Asta was going to destroy the plants. Oh, it's the father! Oh, that article. The newspaper was accusing Asta as a devil's servant. Actually, I'm so glad that the father is still alive because in the last arc, he almost died because of those elves. Why? Why? My my god, this is a humiliation. What? Where did they go? So the mother cries because he's so happy. Oh, it's the potato storage. And that building becomes a school now. It's Lumiere. Whose voice is that? Oh, the children are so happy to see Asta and Yuno. Finally, Belle got her punishment. Oh, it's a sister. Asta is going to propose her again. I knew it. Oh, it's soil. And as usual, the sister attacked him with the magic. My goodness, don't get the wrong idea. de Janeiro. Still holding, bro. As a teacher? Asta as a teacher. What is he doing? Girls instructor. Playoffs. With the boys, and all the three of them are playing with the girls. You know, it's the mama. It's not Yuno's character anymore. These guys, they were scums, and now they become teacher in this place. Unearth. Oh, I see, they've become nice persons. fake Dumbledore. I think Max was the one who did exercise in the cave. Oh, he wants to be stronger. Oh, yeah, it's him. Reminds me of Asta before he joined the Magic Knight Squad. He's been drinking that disgusting juice. Oh, so many people are giving food to Asta and Yuno. They treat them like a hero. Ah, they have come this far. Nostalgic. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 131 of Black Clover, and actually nothing serious happened in this episode. They were just visiting the father, the sister, and also the other children. But I'm so proud of Asta and Yuno because they have come this far and they still want to become stronger in order to fight against the people in Space Kingdom in the future maybe. So let's just see what will be happening in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video and take care.